Hey, welcome to my live workout. I'm going to do a full body workout here. Let me tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to start off by doing flies for chest on the floor. Then I'm going to do leg extensions. Then I'm going to do stiff-legged deadlift. Then I'm going to do weighted pull-ups. Then I'm going to do side raises and front raises for shoulders. Then I'm going to do curls. That's the first superset. I'm going to do that superset, 30 minutes or so. The next superset, I'm going to do pullovers. I'm going to do the leg extensions again. Standing Olympic bar row, weighted crunches, and stiff-legged deadlift again. So let's get started. Gonna keep me honest. So this is what I'm doing. I do a different workout every single time based on what's hurting, and that means joints, not muscles. So let's get started. Okay, flies, leg extensions. Not starting off well, I don't have my gloves, that's okay. Okay, let's get started with the flies. Kind of see I have everything laying all over everywhere. That's okay. Oh, it's gonna take a bit here to get going. And I like doing these very slow with a very limited range of motion to get the maximum benefit for the minimum wear and tear on the shoulders. I can do a lot more weight on this than this, but I don't want to. I'm gonna try to get my workout by going lots of reps and lots of time under tension. I'm not even counting because I'm going to failure. Okay, that's enough. Okay, next up, leg extensions. Okay, by the way, the weight I was using there was 65 pounds on those. Leg extension, I'm starting off with, this is about 150. And now again, I'm just doing the last 10 degrees range of motion because it's how I can work my quads without messing up my knees. I don't care what range of motion you do or what you heard on YouTube. You're right. Okay, what's next? Stiff-legged deadlift. Okay. Okay, I have 90 pounds on the side plus the 80 pound X bar equals 260 pounds for the stiff-legged deadlift. Yeah. next? Bad order. The next is the weighted pull-ups. I need more of a breather, so I'm actually gonna do the little shoulder stuff first. That's a bad workout design. You don't wanna do two big exercises back to back because then you get winded. Okay, I'm doing side raises. Again, I'm using a micro range of motion to get the maximum benefit with a minimum wear of tear. If you want to use a bigger range of motion, I don't care. Okay, now I'm going to lean forward and work the traps more when I do this. Okay, now biceps. Concentration curls. I didn't warm up on this, so I'm starting with a lighter weight. In the superset, as I mentioned, is the weighted pull-up. You can see I'm going to need a towel. I've got sweat in my eyes already. My straps. Okay, so the weighted pull-ups I'm doing with 50 pounds added. People ask if they should buy weighted vests. You don't need another piece of equipment. Just hold the dumbbell between your legs. Don't buy shit you don't need. So this is a close grip. I'm gonna drop the weight because that's not enough reps. Okay, so that's the first round. Let's do it again. But first, before I forget, I'm gonna lower this weight to 45 pounds because getting 4 reps on the first set, unacceptable. Okay, we're flies, leg extensions. Hold on a sec, I need to get a towel. Okay, back to it. Oops. Okay, that's 10. I'm gonna go for 20 probably. Okay, leg extensions. I'm gonna move up 10 pounds. Felt traumatic. By the way, people have asked, so this is a homemade leg extension. You see, this is the BD2. What's the manufacturer? I'm blanking. Valor, BD2. Two of the stands, I just made a platform. Took me a couple hours with wood. If someone's interested, I'll post pictures, but I'm not gonna do a video on how to make it. Not enough interest from people. That's about 160 pounds. People always ask what weight I'm using. It really doesn't matter, because it's you against you. How much you lift compared to me. You're just never, anytime you compare yourself to someone else, you're just causing problems. Because all that matters is that you improve and get stronger yourself. Okay. Stiff legged deadlift. Again, this is 260 pounds for those of us. You who insist on comparing yourself to me, comparing yourself to a 6-year-old grandpa. Okay. Okay, again, I'm supposed to do weighted pull-ups next, but I'm too winded, so I'm gonna do the little muscle, which is shoulders. Micro side bridges. By the way, the tan is not real. It's a tanning cream that I tried. Okay, bending forward to do the side raises, which works traps. Okay, now curls. I'm gonna go up a little. Concentration curls. Curls for the girls. For the guys. guys. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do as many as I can, and then assist myself to get a total of 8 reps. Or thereabouts, I'm not really counting. Go till I'm dead. Right arm's stronger, so I'll get more reps before I need assistance. Wants to use this soundtrack for a porn video they're shooting, feel free. Okay, weighted pull-ups. Gotten into me. I'm weak on this today. You know what? No more weighted. I'm gonna just do unweighted. Okay. Okay. Back. Back to chest. By the way, I reserve the right to change my workout in the middle of the workout should I decide I need to. That's part about the good thing about making up your workouts. Doesn't matter what I lift. What matters is what you lift and what you lifted last week. This feels so good. It's all about the feel. Been no editing. It's been flowing continuously. I've been working out without any rest. A lot of people get this weird idea that just being in the gym or being near the weights builds your muscles. Lifting weights builds muscle. Spending 5 minutes between sets on Facebook does not build muscle. FYI. Okay, leg extensions. As a matter of fact, I may only go like 40 minutes on this workout. We'll see. This is pretty intense. Okay. Leg extensions. Okay, it's getting hot here. Get some air. Okay, next up. What's the next exercise? Quiz. Yes, stiff legged deadlift. Again, for people who are keeping track but should not, 80 pound bar plus 90 pounds on a side, 260 total. No dancing allowed. Shoulders. Something else I was going to say. What was it? I'll think of it. Bending over, doing work, traps. Okay, curls. Concentration curls. I'm going to assist for 5, for a total of 8. I lied, 7. I'm not going to do weighted because I clearly failed on my first 2 sets. I only did like 4 reps, so I'm doing unweighted pull-ups now. Okay, pull-ups are just not working. Okay, I'm gonna switch to the second superset, and I'm gonna change it up a bit. Hold on, give me a sec here to redo it. Okay, next superset. Okay, let me tell you what I'm doing here. We're gonna start off, the one exercise that's staying the same is leg extensions. Because other than leg extensions, the only other quad work I get is all the biking up mountains I do. So we're starting with leg extensions. Okay, now, pullovers. Close some room. Because that's the resting position. I go from here to here, so it's always under tension. Okay, now I'm gonna do stiff-legged deadlifts again, but I've lowered the weight. I only have 70 pounds on the side, 140, so I have 220 total now, instead of 260. Yeah. sweating. Okay, I'm gonna be back to this in a second, but I'm going to do front raises. So remember last time I did side raises, I'm gonna do front now. Catch my breath. Another lat exercise. I'm gonna do a kind of row. Now, usually, if you wanted to do really row, you'd row like this, but I'm gonna do like a 45 degree angle here because that's appropriate for the weight I'm using. Again, starting with the leg extension. So you know what? Go down. Oh, I know what I was gonna say. People ask, how much I weigh, how much my body fat is. Well, honestly, I'm pretty fat right now. It's because I've been a caregiver the last 2 weeks, 24-hour caregiver. Haven't been able to do my cardio. Haven't been able to, so you can't see my eyes. Haven't been able to watch my nutrition. So I'm probably about 10% now, and my weight is 228 to 230, so I'm a puff ball right now. But when I start cutting in low carb, water weight drops away and I'll be like 222. Okay, let's get started. Pullovers. very important. Make sure it's not gonna fall on your face, so make sure it's tight. Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Wow, what died? Okay. My lat rose here, again from about a 45 degree. And front raises. You know what? You get the idea. I have about 10 more minutes, but I have to go to the bathroom. I'm not gonna make you sit here while I'm going to the bathroom. So that's it. Thanks for watching my live broadcast today. And stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.